Alright, so again, undo log by rewriting it in exponential form, like a doc. So the base x to the power 2 should equal 16. So x squared should equal 16. Solve this however you can. To undo squaring, we're going to square root both sides. Whenever you give it a hat, a fancy hat, so x would be plus or minus 4. But since it's a log, we don't normally have negative bases, so we'll just ditch the negative answer and say that x is 4.